like a certain amount of trust with it. You know, it's like you get on them and they could choose to run off and you could get bucked off or whatever, but you build this trust with this animal and this animal's like, you know, you feed me, I'm not gonna throw you off. Mm-hmm. And then you just, I don't know, you trust them and there's like a bond that you form with them.